to build a guitar. Focus question. What are the steps for building a guitar? Introduction. A guitar can be made by a machine. A guitar can also be made by hand. When Steven makes a guitar, he needs to follow certain steps. Step 1. Design and planning. He needs to choose the size and look of the guitar. Then he plans his design on paper. Step 2. Tracing and cutting. Next, he traces and designs onto wood. Then he cuts the wood. Step 3. Bending. Steven bends the wood for the body of the guitar. He uses steam to help bend the wood. Step 4. Gluing. Next, he glues the body together. Step 5. Preparing the body. He sands the wood to make it smooth. Step 6. Adding the neck. Next, he glues the neck to the body. He uses clamps to hold the neck in place while the glue dries. Step 7. Staining and buffing. Then Steven stains the wood. Stain changes the color of the wood and makes it beautiful. When the wood is dry, he buffs it to a shine. Conclusion. Building a guitar takes time and effort. Once Steven had made one guitar, he wants to make another.